Secretary Youth Services and Sports Sarmad Hafiz on Tuesday visited Bakshi Stadium and inspected several ongoing development works being executed in there. Secretary stressed upon the executing agency to expedite work progress on the project in double shifts with addition to the existing manpower so that it gets completed within the stipulated time frame. The stadium located in the center of Srinagar city is undergoing massive renovation being executed by the National Project Construction Corporation Limited with an estimated cost of rupees 40.85 crore.